Now I'm going to show you some of the different sounds and the different ways you can tweak these sounds to make your own custom drum sounds within the drum machine. Now, we've already opened up one of our banks. If you go to the factory drum set, I've specifically opened the funk kit. That's how you get one of your drum set banks. There's several different ones you can choose from. And say I don't like the sound of the kick, so I want to change the pitch. I can change it here in the oscillation area. You can turn on both oscillations areas. There's just several areas of parameters. You have this whole section here, which is oscillator one. You have this whole section, which adds noise. This whole section here, which is the second oscillator. And you have your delay, your main volume section, and your envelope. So any one of those can change different settings for every different sound that's in the machine. And if you have the sound you want highlighted on the left, it will change the parameters for that specific sound. So therefore, too, you can also mix them down with these blue bars right here. You can pull different instruments up and down based on, after tweaking the sounds, whether you need more or less of that specific instrument to make your overall drum beat sound natural.